Hello everybody, here I am going to solve some questions of which chapter? Force. Okay, so the first question is, what effects can afford to have on our stationary body? And the answer is that a force can change the shape or size of stationary body. This is the first point that you can write. And the second point, a force can move a stationary body. Okay, now next, what effects can a force, it is wrong here, a force, force, a force have on a moving body? And the correct answer is, a force can stop a moving body, first point. Second point, a force can make a moving body move faster. And third point, a force can slow down a moving body. Okay, now next question. A force can change the direction of motion of a moving body also. So this is not the question, this is the part of that answer. Clear? So here, the first point was, what is the first point here? The force can stop a moving body. Second point, a force can make a moving body to move faster. At third point, a force can slow down a moving body. And then next, a force can what? A force can change the direction of motion of a moving body. Okay, now next, give one example. Give one example. First one, produces motion. Clear? So the question is very clear, that give an example, each two indicate that the application of a force, clear, produces motion. So what is the good and the best example is, a car originally at rest when pushed begins to move. Okay, next, stop motion. So the best example is, a moving bicycle is stopped by applying the brakes. So you know, these are the easy answers that I have mentioned here for you all only, so that you can get the exact answer without wasting your time and you can learn for the exam. Now next is, slows down motion. So the answer will be what? The speed of a moving vehicle is slowed down by applying brakes. So this is the best example. Okay, now next is, changes the direction of a motion. So a player kicks a moving football to change its direction of a motion. So in this, what happened? Because of the force, the direction of the moving football get changed. Next, deforms the body. So the best example is that on squeezing a piece of rubber, its shape what changes. Next is, state the effect produced by a force. Clear? State the effect produced by a force in the following cases. So which are the cases? So the first case is, the sling of rubber catapult is stretched. So in this we can write that a force can change the shape and size of the body. So when you stretch the sling of rubber catapult, what happens? The shape also changes and the size also changes. Clear? Now next, a man pushes a heavy cart. Means what? Means a force can move a body originally at rest. Clear? Now next is, a player. A player uses his stick to deflect the ball. So the answer will be what? A force can change the direction of a body. So this is the effect produced by a force. Clear? Then the next is, a cyclist applies brakes. Then what happens? What effect of force we can write here? That a force can stop a moving body. Next is, a spring compressed. So what effect of force we can mention here? A force can change the shape and size of the body. Because when the spring is compressed, then the size and the shape both get what? Shortened. Clear? Especially the size get shortened and shape also changes. Next, name the type of force. which acts in the following cases. So the first case is a coolie lifts a luggage. So which type of force is it? A coolie lifts a luggage, so contact force. Clear? And in the contact force you can write this also, muscular force. Or you can write what? You can write muscular force. So both the answer correct, but better it will be because the first time you are writing this, so contact force you can write. Next is, a bicycle come to rest slowly when the cyclist stops pedaling. Then which force is here? Force of friction. Clear? Now next is, a stone falls from a roof, then which force is here? Gravitational force. Because when anything comes down, means which force is acting on that body? Gravitational force. Next one is, a comb rubbed with silk then attracts bits of paper. Then which force is here? Electrostatic force, because this develops because of the different charges. Now next, a string hangs with a load, then which force is here? Force of tension. Okay, then a horse moves a cart, which force is here? Muscular force, because muscles of the horse acting on a cart, and because of that the cart is what? Moving. Next is, a magnet attracts an iron pin, then which force is here? Magnetic force. Next is, a boy opens a door, means of course muscular force, because here muscles of the boy was applied. Clear? Applied a force where? To open the door. Next one is, an apple falls from a tree. Again, which force is here? Gravitational force. Next is, a man rows a boat, then which force is here? Force of friction. This much is only for this video. More questions I will do in the next video. I hope all the answers must have become very clear to all of you. So whatever you write, all the answers in the copy, and get ready for the classwork also, and get ready for the exam also. So learn it fast. Okay, thank you very much for this class.